couple of brothers having really good seasons. One is a college coach, the other leads a high school team locally. Ken Brew has more on the Brannen brothers of Northern Kentucky.
In a lot of homes, basketball is big. In the place Grant Brennan calls home, it's the family business. Grant is the head coach at Walton Verona High School. He's got one of the best teams in Kentucky this season. His big brother John has resurrected basketball at Northern Kentucky University. There isn't a day that goes by without the two of them burning up the phone lines.
We do more than that. He lives right behind the university. So if he's driving by and my car's out there, he'll stop in.
Walton Verona finished its regular season Thursday night. It's won 24 times, and the Bearcats have lost just once since New Year's Day. NKU looks prime for another strong Horizon Tournament run and another NCAA tournament bid. Both Brannens have strong coaching philosophies tied to their days as standouts at New Kath High School.
We talked basketball. I wouldn't say we talked about offense or defense philosophies. Defense really wasn't his vocabulary, and now he's become a defensive coach. Yeah. Isn't that funny?
If the question is who was the better player, well, both brothers say there's no question. It was John. But as for who's the better coach, well,
he's the best coach in our family.
Put me on the spot here. Not quite.
John's got 6 years on Grant, so having a big brother in the family makes the business a lot easier.
I'm the one who's calling him at 1 o'clock in the morning, trying to go ahead and get advice from him. He lives at 24/7. I live it a lot, but not 24/7. That's why the college life's not for me.
You know, we're tight for a lot of reasons, but the basketball piece has always brought us together, and it's fun watching his success.
Grant's Bearcats will start the Kentucky playoffs next Tuesday. John's Norse still have 3 more games left before the Horizon League tournament begins. For the Brannen brothers, an NCAA title and a Sweet 16 trophy would be the ultimate prizes.
That would be a perfect year, yeah, in the grand scheme of things. Whether that happens or not, we'll see.
In the family business, you learn to take it one game at a time. At Walton Verona High School, Ken Brew, 9 on your side.